Quarton.
Is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, Randy Orton. Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, Randy Orton.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, Randy Orton. St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, Randy Orton.
But when rules start getting broken, you start questioning your fate. I have a voice that is my savior, hates to love and loves to hate. I have a voice that has the knowledge and the power to rule your fate. I hear voices crying. I taste
From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, Randy Orton.
You got shoes in your wheelchair, all designed to keep you safe. But when rules start getting broken, you start questioning your faith. I've had a voice that is my savior.
Yeah. way to the ring.
From St. Louis, Missouri,
weighing 245 pounds, the Apex Predator, Randy Orton.
One of the biggest superstars in sports entertainment, and the fans are showing their love.
In 2004, the third generation prodigy, Randy Orton, became the youngest world champion in WWE history. On this occasion, he had over a six-month reign, and Orton says he is a one-man dynasty. And if Randy Orton can leave WrestleMania 24 as the champion tonight, there's not a man, woman, or child on earth that can deny that.
Well, you talked earlier tonight about the passion of Triple H and the desire of John Cena. Randy Orton said that if you combine all of those attributes that Cena and Triple H possess, then you get Randy Orton.
Yeah.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weight 245 pounds, is the Viper, Randy Orton!
Here comes WWE's apex predator, the always dangerous Randy Orton.
And when it's all said and done, Randy Orton will go down as one of the greatest superstars of all time. You mark my words.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
This one's going to be electric. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
Competitors of this generation.
Yeah, just look at the long list of legendary names he's left by the wayside.
I gotta say, guys, he doesn't appear to be in the mood here tonight.
He's not the only one, Cole. I gotta say, I'm not really in the mood to be sitting next to you two. But hey, we do what we have to do.
Thank you. making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the Apex Predator, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Few WWE superstars have fared as well throughout their careers as Randy Orton. Cool, calm, collected, but laser focused and ready to explode at a moment's notice with an RKO out of nowhere. A 13-time world champion. As slick as they come. As smooth as anyone in the business. And as dangerous as anyone that walks the planet Earth.
Few WWE superstars have fared as well throughout their careers Orton.
Cool, calm, collected, but laser focused.
And ready to explode at a moment's notice with an RKO out of nowhere. Slowing down, just as dangerous now as the day he burst on the scene.